Make your videos stand out with the epic 3D titles and background generators in Century Creative's Epic Textured Titles. This product was created exclusively for Final Cut Pro. You can find the titles in the Titles browser under Century Epic Textured Titles and some backgrounds in the Generators browser. You can use the titles by themselves or composited with your own footage, or pair them with the professionally designed and animated background generators for a truly epic look. And all of these presets are ready for vertical and square aspect ratios as well. Let's take a look at how these work. I'll pair background 9 with the Rusty preset. Both have metallic elements. I'll turn off the title to focus on the background first. First off, I can adjust the look of the neon frame around the corrugated metal background. I can change its two colors and adjust the intensity and flicker of the neon effect. There is a drop zone where you can load up media. In this case, I've got my own still image of a distressed metal wall. I'll load it up. Let's turn the title back on. You can see the background zooms in a bit. This is because the background zoom effect is checked down in the background overlay parameters. This is a nice touch that really integrates the title and background together. I love how the texture itself is animated. Rust spots appear and grow over time. The background overlay effects include solid color, blur, colorize, and black and white effects. You can choose typed text or logo. I'll choose text first. I can customize my text either in the text field or right on screen if I check edit on screen. Scale and position the text as needed with the on-screen controls. If you've got a wordmark logo, you can load that up in the drop zone to make it a rusted metal as well. There are some extra design controls. There is a warning that enabling these parameters will add render time, so do this when you're ready to render. I'll adjust the rust color and check the rust detail box. Below this, we can tweak the inner and outer bevels. There is a shaky randomized position section where you can adjust the amount, frequency, and noisiness of the movement, or turn it off entirely. Finally, there are two lights in this preset. You can adjust their color, opacity, and size. I just created an epic 3D title in minutes that would have taken me hours to create by hand. Century Creative's epic textured titles will truly elevate your timelines with some dramatic looks. Try out a wide range of great audio and visual effects at fxfactory.com.